test monitor to unlock user, and enable test session. Monitor test events.